Fill in the blank. Forget furniture. I wish I could hire movers to get rid of my blank. Fast.
My garbage?
Your garbage. Pass the plate, Taylor.
What? I will play.
Yeah!
Play.
Play.
You're the first person that's ever said what? What?
Nice.
Big fan of the show, Taylor?
I watch it a lot, yes.
You watch it a lot? All right. McKenna, yeah. You very much are identical.
I don't know. I don't really see it, to be honest.
You don't see it?
No.
You know you look like a celebrity? You know
I don't know.
Ariana Grande.
What?
Yeah, we get that often, all the get time.
That. Do you like that or not?
It's flattering because I do like her.
Yeah.
But sometimes it could be frustrating because when I try to be myself, I'm never myself, apparently.
Try
so.
Not to look like her.
I do.
Right?
If He's you throwing just don't, shade.
Yeah, I'm throwing shade? Is, yeah. that what I, is that what I just did? I don't know. Is that good or bad?
It's pretty much bad.
It's bad?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
All right. Well. Fill in the blank. Forget furniture. I wish I could hire movers to get rid of my blank, McKenna.
My old shoe boxes.
Your old shoe boxes?
Okay. Yeah.
I guess you got a lot of shoes.
That is awesome.
Your old shoe boxes. All right, Caitlin, you are still studying.
I just graduated high school.
Yes.
So.
You were on some committees.
One of my favorite ones was I started something called Kindness Committee.
A kindness committee?
Yes. I know that you've been pretty kind to us so far. Maybe not the shade.
Maybe not.
Yeah.
Maybe not
the shade.
Maybe I don't
want
to give this to you, but we did create buttons.
Oh, be kind.
Group. Yeah. And I thought you might want that.
Be kind NHS.
Might have to take
Newmarket
it back,
High
though.
School.
Yeah.
Great idea. You know where you really need this? Middle school.
Yeah.
They're cute, grade 4, 5, right? They're cute.
Yeah.
And then they get to grade 6, 7, 8. Boom. Yeah.
Very true.
Fill in the blank. Forget furniture. I wish I could hire movers to get rid of my blank.
My kids' old toys.
Kids' old
Ooh,
toys.
Yeah.
Don, what would you do with the prize money if you won?
We are definitely going to go on a family vacation. So Jordan and I have been married for 24 years. We have 4 children. We have never been on
really?
A vacation ever.
I don't even know what an airport looks like.
I mean, I've actually been on one. Yeah. I'm not going to lie. Never. I abandoned the family and went with my friend's family.
But you've never been to an airport?
No. I don't even know what it looks like.
Okay. Not going to throw Sounds shade. Bad. I'm just going to let that go. because I am... Not throwing shade.
That could be.
Fill in the blank. Forget furniture. I wish I could hire movers to get rid of my blank. You have 2 strikes.
My ex-husband's belongings.
What? Okay.
Okay.
It's up there. Okay. It's up. Ex-husband's belongings. That makes sense, though.
It's got to be up there.
Fill in the blank, forget furniture. I wish I could hire movers to get rid of my...
Husband, I love you.
Show me your partner.
Yeah, show it to me.
Number 7.
Karen
Oh, so there's other family members. Number 6.
Emotional baggage.
Number 5.
Your house!
Number 4.
Death!
And number 3.
Neighbor!
If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.